We've heard for years that our associates have a lot of pain points in, I can't find a document, I don't know who said this, I don't know where they sit, I don't know how to get there. And because of that pent-up demand for a way to get things to make your job easier, we started down the path with the tools.
So before we brought in Yammer and other social technologies, we were really a company that was pretty traditional in terms of its platforms. We had email on Lotus Notes, which we still do today, and we were experimenting with a few other technologies that were pretty rudimentary social tools that, quite frankly, from a usability standpoint, really weren't compelling, and so we had limited adoption.
Nationwide experienced a ton of pain points early on with our existing collaboration suite. I mean, search was difficult. It was hard to find things that you were looking for. It was hard to get work done. Couldn't locate subject matter experts. The only true collaboration tool that was actually working at Nationwide was really Yammer.
I think that Nationwide is a very conservative company, but with Yammer and the company, we're able to break some of those barriers.
When we talk about how these changes have come along at Nationwide and how our senior leaders have started to look to different ways to communicate, I think a lot of it has come from external influences. So we talk about the consumerization of IT. So whether it's a tablet-based device or a smartphone or other methods you use outside, that with mobility has really driven this, hey, we need to do that on the inside.
And I think what you've seen with the advent of this technology is an opportunity to really use social and to use collaboration as a way to engage the organization and not only in a short period of time making better decisions, but also to use it as a change management tool.
Yammer makes me smile. As an IT employee, what I do every single day, you know, really does affect that ultimate end goal of providing a better on your side experience to our customers. And employees have never had a way to really see this, to see this whole picture, until Yammer helped fill in all the blanks.
So the concept behind social networking, I think, as the nervous system of a company is once you have information, you now can act on that information much, much more rapidly and across a much, much broader front. And that's what I think is the real value proposition of social networking in the enterprise.